update drops. I had to, I was just out. What? I don't want to play it again. Oh, this is re-recorded. I don't want to listen to that. Alright. So, yeah. I'll just pub until we're here. Apparently the TF servers are down. Seem to be fine to me. Look, I just got in one. Actually, I'm not going to listen to any music. You can play your own music. That's the fun part about my stream. When it drops, can you play Welcome to the Jungle? I already did that meme, so sorry. Uncle Dane, what's your favorite Subway sandwich? Demand, I'm going to have to go with the sweet onion chicken teriyaki. Hey, Dane, do you listen to the Gorillaz? Occasionally. I like a few of their songs. Stole viewers from Banny. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, he's on my team, so we're gonna team up, me and the Band Man. Erecting a dispenser. Uncle Dane, what's the least fun class to play? In my opinion, I have the least amount of fun playing Pyro. Hopefully, that changes after this update.
Hey, Banny, what do you think of the new update?
I forgot to put an entrance down. Here in the Netherlands, we actually call you Om Don. People call me all sorts of names, all sorts of misspelled names. Whiz. They sent in their pyro. Help me, Scout, help me. Oh god, the sick rollout. I need this pack. Immediately. Lewis the Wizard. I think that's a resub. Right. Oh no, it's a new one. Thanks, Lewis. Oh no. Well, Lewis, thanks. Welcome. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put it down here so people actually take it. Banny, take my teleporter.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Go off a cliff? Banny, you're a noob.
Wait, Banny, what do you think of the update? Quick question, please.
It's great.
Awesome.
Yeah, Banny's just in all games.
Stop.
Who's the most annoying person in the server?
You guys are in neck and neck competition for that one.
So we hope to take the trophy.
You know what? I'll take it too. Do I ever use my C8 in TF2 to express my emotions about me or match? C8. Nice job. No. Where's my team? Said C6. What does that do? Doesn't let me do anything. Damn, dagnabbit.
We're going to spawn camp, boys. See you on the other side.
Hey, welcome, Freddy. This is the waiting room. Although there are a ton of waiting rooms right now, everybody's just streaming and waiting, you know? Hurricane Pudis, thanks for letting me know, dude. Time to review my demo. No, because then I'll have to dip. If it's in the middle of the demo, then I'll just have to stop if the update drops in the middle of it. Just want to chill pub so that I can just dip out at any time to go read it.
Why are you a noob?
There's a multiple. When did I add a third poster to my wall? I don't think I did. I think I just moved my webcam a little bit so you could see it. I'll just push the card.
Is there a spy?
Benny.
Was I more excited for Meet Your Match than the Pyro update? I think I'm more excited for the Pyro update, to be honest.
What kind of furry hentai do you like?
be 14. I don't know if he's 14. I can do it. I believe in myself. I guess I helped. I got something in my eye. Where am I getting shot by? She's a mini. I went to the cart for health, but it's being shooted at. I believe there's somebody upstairs. Never mind. Vanny has assassinated them. No, I'm over here. I wanted to kill him. Watching two streams at the same time? Isn't there like a website where you can like put them on at the same time? Like on the same screen? Axe out. Oh, I wish I had the Wrangler. The pistol is the most powerful gun in the world, actually, so. Oh no, he's got the Wrangler, though. What do I do? Apparently he can't lock on. I thought that I had lock on or something. Jump down! No. Yes, he's done it. I only had 12 health. I should have just pistoled. I should have used my powerful gun. Been wondering if they're gonna launch a separate Halloween update. I've been kind of wondering that too. I'm kind of curious to see if that's just a part of day four, is just the Halloween stuff. I'm like talking about that, because it could just be a repeat of the last 2 years. Easy. Why don't I use an alt? Because I like using my main. I don't know. Thought we were going upward. Why are we going to Nucleus? Yeah, this is something that I hope they change today, where I get put in maps that I don't have selected. There's a reason why I don't have Nucleus selected, actually. Believe it or not, it's because I don't want to play it. How much do you think the contractor is going to be? I would hazard a guess at around $599 to $799. Somewhere around there. What if day four was the Halloween update? I mean, sure. I'd be okay with that. Just as long as they give me all the other stuff that I want, such as rehauled casual and competitive mode, especially competitive mode, as well as a long list of balance changes, such as the ones that they teased or, I guess, proposed back 2 or 3 months ago. Guessing HUDs will be broken today? Yeah. As soon as the update is queued, I'm going to remove my HUD from my HUD folder because it's obviously not going to work until it's updated. And Whisker said that he was going to try and work on it as soon as possible. So I will be on default HUD for a little while. Hopefully not too long, though. Oh, this match is live. Let's get in there. So crazy to me that there's people in here. There's like people with 70 points, 60 points. Like they've been playing in this game the whole time. It's ridiculous. Uh-oh, they're Ubered. Too bad they can't block the point when you're Ubered. Or quick fix, I mean. Oh no. What if the reason they left was because of a hacker? Maybe. I didn't see anything like that. Teleporter going up. Yeah, writing the patch notes actually takes a pretty long time, so I wouldn't be surprised if it was kind of late, later than when we expect. Why did you have to choose this as the place to go AFK? Please shoot him, Heavy. He went through my teleporter and then did nothing. The thing about the Widowmaker is, like, unless you're, like, always surrounded by people that you can shoot, you always have to, like, be looking for metal at all times. Tonight's the night, yeah. You don't write a paper the day that it's due. Yeah, I suppose you're right. They could have it already. It's mostly probably just preparing the actual update. At least that's what I would expect. Ooh. Oh no. Does the update come out tonight? Yep. That's what we're led to believe. What? There's a sentry guarding their sentry. We're Where'd that beard come from? Oh, why don't we ask this guy? He seems to know what's going on. Look at him go. Look at that guy. It's fascinating. He's got the shotgun. This is one of those voice-enabled zero kind of servers. Like, that engineer's still back there. Oh no. What's up, ECMB? Hello? Oh god, this doesn't seem safe. Just gonna point that out. It's that sentry guard and a sentry again. Oh god. I didn't even know you could stand there. Oh no! Never thought in 2017 that people would be saying TF2 might kill Overwatch. Now, I'm not a big part of the Overwatch scene. I really never have, but I don't even really play the game anymore. But I've been hearing from people who do play the game that it's been relatively underwhelming lately. People are kind of disappointed with the game as of late. That's what I've been hearing from people, but I don't know. Don't know much about it. Oh, he upgraded my sentry gun. Thanks, dude. Oh no. I don't have any metal to delete sticky bombs. Why is everybody just looking at him? Shoot him. Why do I gotta be the guy to shoot at him? Seriously. I don't really know where anybody is. Actually, I do know where they are. Where's that guy that's behind, or this guy? There he is. Found my team, guys. Uncle, it might be a 5-day. I don't know about that. Oh, alright. Take the whole 5-day claim with a grain of salt. It's underselling it. There's no reason there should be a day of 5. Unless it was a supreme goof. Why do I feel like I'm the only one up front? Hey, you've got a rocket launcher. You've got a heal gun. You've got a rocket launcher. Let's go. Let's get him. Oh no. What? Oh no. 100 bits from the red girl. Thanks, the red girl says, with more power mains comes more pybros. Suppose that's true. It'd be tough for spies to get near my sentry gun, I'm sure. My thing. Oh, hello. How did you butter knife my back? That's what I want to know. Game just threw up, I think. I think that's equivalent of barfing. I'm ready to go. I wish pubs were a class limit too. Me too. But nobody would like that except for me and you. More Borneo, play sniper. Prepare to compete in 60 seconds. Does TF Crew still have community servers? I've been trying to find some good community servers to play on since I've been getting back into TF2 recently and Quick Play is gone. Well, if you want to play TF2, you could play in casual. But if that is somehow not an option for you, then... TF Crew servers are still up. Main issue is that not a whole lot of people play them. So, servers are often empty, unfortunately. Why don't you use that cool Thunderbolt sniper rifle? Do I even have that anymore? I thought I gave that back to you. I don't have it anymore. Yeah, the Furry Pound actually is a legitimately good server, if you don't mind furry sprays all over the place. Yeah, just disable sprays, and you're good to go. Mission begins in 30 seconds. Then you won't be able to see my spray. Just spray over the furries, right? Yeah, it's true. I think that the priority of which sprays, oh, you beat me to it. You bitch. I think the priority of which sprays go over which other sprays are based on who joined the server first, you know? At least that's the way that I've always imagined that it's done. Just go in. Sound good? Oh, I got that guy that was in front of me. Eh, Pan versus Pan, I win. Because Pan always crits. Am I right, boys? Oh, no. That was not on his head. But thanks, game. ...24/7 Hightower, no cap. I think that the Banana Bay is gonna be the new Hightower, to be honest. Autodesk underscore inventor. What an interesting name. Thanks for the subscription, dude. Welcome. Alright, it worked out. Sniper looking at me. Okay, he's dead. No! The cabinet! It's disappearing into the ground. Thank you, spy. What are you shooting at? Your spy? Never heard the spy say that before. That's funny. May I make a suggestion? Ren. Oh, how is that not a collat? There was a guy behind him. What are you shooting at? Freaking me the heck out, dude! Do you still play Overwatch? No, I do not. I apologize. But I do not find the game fun. And I've heard it's only gotten worse. Please snip like a cool gamer. I am, see? Look at my cool gamer podgy gun. It's my laser. Sometimes when I use this gun, I shout, I'm a firing my laser. Yeah, this is a reskin of the Machina. It's called the Shooting Star. It's pretty cool, actually. I like it. I don't even have a strange machina, so I use this instead because it's strange. I have a few snipers. I might change to a lay epic spy. Ow.
Oh no.
Alright, going to spy now. I mean, I think most people... Oh yeah, I'm playing default spy. I had a lot of fun with this because I saw a Cirque video where he's playing default spy, so... And I haven't played default spy in years. I am so attached to my crutches on spy because I'm not very good. And turns out the revolver is fucking overpowered. So, I was having fun with it. What? Okay. Hey, Funky. How are you, Funky? Are you excited for Updute? Okay, I'll invite you next game. But then I'm gonna get put in a Virginia server! And that makes me barf. No, this is my health pack. Leave immediately. Oh, he picked it up! What a little bitch. Oh my god, he's here. Okay, I leave. I let the demo man destroy everything. Down, move up. Stand next to the bomb. Demo man, you're throwing off my groove, dude. This Demo Knight thinks he's the spy, but it's actually me. Dude, that guy's one health. I guess I could have backstabbed him. I'm just so obsessed with using the revolver at this point. It's a strange revolver, so I have to level it up, you know? Oh no, that guy shot me. Dude, I don't even need to stab people. See how fucking OP the revolver is? Like, it's ridiculous. I think it does like 60 at like medium range. Oh, I could have totally pegged that guy. Not in like a gay way though, dude. Doesn't have his sound on. My favorite. Get to the bomb top. Pretty sure its base damage is 40. Really? I feel like it does way more than that. Oh. God, he's gonna bat me. No bat. Does Spy move faster when cloaked? Thing is, he moves at, like, medic speed. But if you disguise as something that's typically slower, like a sniper, when you're disguised and uncloaked, then you move at sniper speed. So I'll start moving faster if I undisguise, but I'll also start moving faster if I cloak. So that's how that works. Oh no, I'm missing. My skills run out. Does 60 at point blank but 20 minimum? Interesting. So I did 225 shots there from pretty reasonable distance away. Yeah, it's mostly just really good because you can see people's health, you know? So if somebody's, like, hurt, then you can finish them off real good. Senji's moving his gear up. He's got this trapped up. They're all dead. They're all bloody dead. Get dunked on! Thanks for the sub, dude. Oh no. What was that? Resub. Haven't felt like hype like this since the soda popper. Ah. I feel you, dude. It's exciting, for sure. Oh no. Oh no. I'm being hunted. Yo, that song is sick. Who made that? Some guy named Sund Smarth 456.
We must stop the bomb.
No, he checked it.
Bap!
Tannerung. Thanks for the hat, dude. How would I nerf the reserve shooter? I would make it only available for the soldier. And that's it. Wouldn't change a stat about it. Just take it off the pyro. Because it's way too easy for the pyro to abuse those stats, you know? Oh, you picked it up. Perfect timing. Elio 3. Elio. Something. Oh no. Please put me out. Okay, never mind. I got it. What was it? It didn't show up for me. Oh no, it was a Twitch Prime sub. Hey man, thanks for the sub, man. I appreciate that, man.
We've got to stop that bomb.
Welcome, dude. How long pyro update? Couldn't tell you, dude. Could be any second now. Help me, soldier. You're my only hope. Dude, day three is out. Holy shit! We gotta go check that out. He's so laggy. Oh, he's so hurt. Get him. I just only use the revolver my entire life. I'm actually almost out of ammo. What the hell? Looked like he was like tracking me. Oh, there's like a thing back here. Did he get arrowed? He had 74 health and then he had full health. All of a sudden. World War II ended, dude. Am I on Ascent? Yeah, I should probably change my name, to be honest. Kind of weird to be tagged up in a pub. Question, what is Jungle Inferno update? It's the latest major update to TF2. It's got a whole bunch of crazy cool things. It's got a jungle theme, art pass on all the maps that are being released, and it's got a pyro class pack, a bunch of new cool stuff for the pyro. And I think most excitingly, just a whole bunch of just generally good changes. So I'm excited about that. And a lot of people have been excited for it because it's been in production for like more than a year, which is probably the longest time in between updates that they've ever taken, so. Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. How does your Jag have more kills than your Aussie? Well, it's because I use my Jag way more than I use my Australian wrench. And it's mostly because I just prefer the Jag. I mean, I think it's just more attuned to my playstyle than the stock wrench. I occasionally use the stock, but not any more than I use the Jag. Uh-oh. Why is the chat so drunk? My chat always gets kind of crazy whenever big updates come out, because a whole bunch of new players come in here and they're like, what is this game? Where's the tutorial? How do I play? Help! This guy's hurt. I'm gonna give him the good old shoot. I remember you. You had no sound. Oh, there was a guy back here. Here he is. Oh no. Totally beefed everything there. How do you not hear that? I don't know. Some people play without sound. Actually, a long time ago, when I very first started to play this game, I played it with me on my regular computer, and then my girlfriend at the time had a laptop. And she could only play it on her laptop if she turned the sound off, because or else it would literally crash the game. So it's, you know, on certain laptops and stuff, it's not great. That's why you don't stand on your teleporter when you're unzapping it. Oh no, I was hunted again. Oh, sorry, Funk. If you're still watching, I'm sorry. I forgot to invite you after I requeued. My bad. I'm so used to just, like, requeuing. This guy's always at, like, low health. No, what? I was above him. I deserved. Sun keeps coming in and out of clouds, and it keeps making my apartment bright and then dark and then bright and then dark. Oh, I thought that was my team, because I was not taking any damage, so I was very confused. All right, you want a melee fight? Let's go. How? He turned around. He's so good. Oh no. Dude, this game's epic. Oh, there's traps there. I was fully expecting them to get detonated, to be honest. Who subbed though? I didn't see it. It's too busy fragging. It was Azure Nightlight. Azure Nightlight, thanks for the sub, dude. Appreciate you being here. Welcome. What? I'm gonna go in the corner. The car isn't moving, gentlemen. Yep, Penguin, sure have. Oh god, this guy has sticky traps up at all times, but he's never watching them. Play with Ambassador like a real spy? Nah, man, this is a real spy. Stock. I'm actually not very good with the Ambassador. I usually just use the Lestrangere and try and go for stabs. What? What is your, I'll ask chat, what's your favorite part of the update so far? Mine's been the pyro changes. I really like the flamethrower changes, specifically. Uh-oh. I'm seeing fart blast, gas blast, jet pack, fart taunt, jet pack, big slappy, fart taunt. I think this question is a good way to gauge my audience and see what type of people they are. Interesting. He has to die. He must be killed. He died. Okay. We all knew you were... The contractor looks lit. Yeah. Those actually look like a lot of fun. I'm glad that they are making them more or less, not skill-based, but you have the option of, like... choosing ones that are a little bit more difficult... which is cool. This NG's not gonna like me. Oh, shit. Predicted it.
See ya.
Oh no. The angry NG is hilarious, dude. He literally chased me all the way out here. Now he's probably gonna die. Nope. He's like, man, I didn't get my sentry up. Now it's time to yeehaw. It's time to yeehaw in there. Must yeehaw at people. What? Hey uncle, if you could please explain the bit about blood money.
Sure.
So, the way I understand it is you have a chance whenever you complete a contract of getting a little bit of blood money, and blood money is basically a fake currency that you can use in the PDA shop where you can buy exactly the type of skin that you want. Skin, by skins I mean the paints, the war paints. So, it's kind of a good way to, in addition to the randomness, have a little bit of a choice for your own. A little bit of your own choice. A little bit of Sophie's choice. I think it's just a part of the contract reward, not chance-based. Oh, so you get it. Yeah, I mean, we don't know, but you think that it comes, you think that it's guaranteed every time you complete one? That is interesting. Where is Funky? There he is. If he's even still around. He might have given up. Smitty wants to play, though. I'll get Smitty in here. Smitty. Look, I added a Discord thing at the top. See? Whenever I'm using Discord, you can see it. And people who also talk in Discord, you can see their names as well. It's a cool little thing that I invented. Hey. Hello?
Hey! What's what up, brother?
What up?
Dude, I cleaned my room. I got a Papa John's order. ready? Like, I haven't ordered it yet, but I got everything figured out. Got my coupon codes in. I can place it anytime I want.
Dude, I did similar things today. I went and I made sure I got a big breakfast so I wouldn't be hungry throughout the day. Mm-hmm. And then I did all my laundry. All of it.
Ooh, baby.
So I'm all caught up. Zinmo, with 11 month in a row resub.
Well, I laid in bed all day.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. So, are you excited for the pickle cosmetic they're adding for Scout in the update?
Yeah, if they add a Pickle Rick or Pickle Rick similar, like, Halloween cosmetic, then that would be my dream come true. They would win the internet, as they say. You win one internet, good sir, is what I would say to Valve. How about you?
Oh, me? Sorry, I was just yelling at my younger brother. I heard what you were talking about.
You were yelling at your younger brother to go and watch the latest episode of Rick and Morty because he needs to catch up.
He waltzes into my room. He's like, oh, look, I'm Pickle Rick. Get out. Who's Dweeb King? Who's this, character?
Who?
Dweeb King. Who's the character? Who is this?
Jester? The guy in our party?
I don't know who that is. Yeah, Dweeb King.
Oh, that's funky.
What? Oh, is that an alt?
I don't think so. He just has a different name.
Did he remove me?
Probably. Why? Oh. Has he not shown up on your...
Yeah, I just checked. That face when he...
Oh, no.
Me. He was my favorite person on the team, except for Julander.
So I heard you lost to my boys. Set.
Sucks. Listen, we let them off easy, all right?
Look, they only lost because I wasn't there. Or, I mean, they only won because I wasn't there. That's what I meant to say.
Yeah, yeah. No, we let them off easy. You see, we're gonna hit them from behind. They're not gonna go know what happened in playoffs, you know?
Raymond, thanks for the resub, dude. Time to kill Uncle with farts tomorrow.
It doesn't matter.
Please don't. Please don't do that.
It's all about playoffs. Bite you! Oh, that's tempered.
Yeah. I heard it. I have my sound turned on. I'm flanking him.
Watch out!
I was too late.
Ampa Boar is here.
I was too late.
Bro, who's spec tempered wolf?
Alert. The control point is being captured.
Oh shit, we're getting capped. I forgot. I didn't even know the game was live yet.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I guess that's over. Hold on. I'm gonna get funk in the Discord.
Okay. And Funk's gonna have like some excuse. He's like, you were probably ulting. I didn't know it was you. Really though, he hates me. And I will have my revenge.
item. Ooh, I got a fish. I got a holy mackerel. Holy Whoa. Mackerel.
Holy mackerel. Wait, shit.
Hey, Smitty. Sorry for unadding you. You were like alting or something. I didn't know.
Oh, yeah.
I fucking knew it.
Yeah, sure, buddy. Whatever you say.
Would I lie?
If I were to rate the evilest man in this Discord right now, I might have to say you just to cover my own hide.
How many hours do you have on Pyro?
I think that's the class I have the least amount of hours on.
Same.
This is the deciding factor.
Why?
It's probably like 30. It's Pyro. I think it's like mid-30s.
Oh, that might be less than me.
It's pretty damn low.
Probably reset your hours right before you got in here.
Nope. And I think some of those hours are from my younger brother when I let him play on my account. So it's not even like real hours, you know?
You're pulling out my little brother used my account card?
Yeah, he did. Because I had like cool items and he have a Steam.
I clicked it wouldn't go.
Oh, there.
Yeah, I had trouble joining too. It gave me an error the first time. So
Yeah, maybe the servers are. Oh no, the servers! Pyro update.
Bro, what if I just never close my game? I don't want to update it. I don't want to experience the new Pyro.
I hope there's some sort of like major update soon that fixes all the minor inconveniences I have with the game.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Yeah, there's that one glitch that always gets me so peeved, where if you shoot a sticky and then switch to your grenade launcher, it takes longer to det your sticky.
Wow.
Pisses me off. Yeah. Right? Some dude jumps right on your cock. You're like, get off of me! You try to hit him with the 1-2. Valve doesn't want that, though.
Are you often taking point-blank fights with your stickies?
Well, you know, sometimes they run around a corner.
I guess.
They're chasing you down. They run faster than you. It was Viaduct week two. Like, it's a small map.
Oh, do I miss playing Viaduct competitive?
Dude, more Borneo. Hell yeah.
There are certain maps I just learned to not queue up for because you'll always get it.
You know, Dust Bowl is that map for me.
Yeah, it's up there. To
this is a voice-enabled zero kind of server.
Oh shit! Are there people talking?
I don't know. Somebody just started talking a lot.
How dare they?
Yeah,
the
maybe
nerve.
They're just trying to talk with the rest
the
of the
nerve of some people.
Yeah.
They just wanna. They're excited
like,
about the update.
Shut
they're
up!
Like, oh, hey guys.
Look, just shut up, dude.
What is this, a communication-oriented game?
Get out of here.
Oh. Simultaneously.
Yeah, Dust Bowl is great, and you have to be in the mood for it. Good thing I'm always in the mood for it.
Shit, actually, I think this is a demo night.
Oh.
Now that I think about it.
Did you not read the memo when you got into the server? That said, you have to play demo night.
Yeah.
Because there.
Yeah, new update to the Pyro. Time to play
it.
Demo night.
I didn't see it at first.
Are they changing much on the demo night?
I don't think. I don't think they're changing anything.
In the update post, there was so literally big. Nothing for Demo Man, and they're like,
never
yeah,
in the mood for it.
We don't really have anything to change about him. We think he's perfect, but they actually killed Demo Night.
I'm holding a grudge on them for what they did to the Cladmore.
Yeah, I don't understand what the point of the sword is anymore.
It's a rip-off of all the other swords.
Yeah. It's long.
It's literally the thrift shop sword.
It's Sparker Creeper, that's why you gotta
persuaders the best
get a good though. HUD with a very active developer.
So maybe there's that.
Who's on that shit from day one.
They just want sell some persuaders in the store, you know?
Maybe. That would be kind of a weird
no setup. Well, it got
weird,
restarted
like,
for some reason.
Thing to do, but
no, I was kidding.
Oh, you were you?
Can't you tell when I'm joking?
Like, yeah. What the heck?
I'm a very
Aren't we close?
Person.
Yeah, come on. You and me, we're like this, okay?
What are you doing?
I have my fingers crossed All right. right now.
Gramster, the sixth. With a prime sub. Thanks, dude. Appreciate you being here as we experience TFU history together. Oh, and Holdy Groldy as well. Welcome, welcome. Appreciate all the new subs, guys. Exciting stuff. Oh my god, you just wrecked my
sentry. I gotta give props to whoever made this, like Demo Man drunk walk taunt.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Like, the way he, like, swigs, right? He, like, throws his head back, takes a drink, and then, like, looks at the bottle for a brief second afterwards.
Yeah, like, I hope
so,
this is...
It's so realistic.
The subtlety.
Yeah, wait, like, what am I drinking again?
Like, I've done that before.
2 years ago on a commentary, like a Q&A, someone asked what if I could have any taunt in the game. And I said, a drunk demo man walk. And it took about 2 years for my dream to come true.
It is the best taunt in the game, though. It's so epic.
So, why the Eureka effect? Well, I think it's perfect on first points. Personally. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh no. Oh shit. I'm moving this. Oh, I thought that was a spy. Turns out it wasn't.
I just saw a soldier die to afterburn. He's gonna have a pleasant surprise at the end of the day.
Oh, he's still there. What an asshole. Where is he? What? I thought the soldier was taking care of him. I was bamboozled. Is he gonna get him? No? No one can kill this guy. He's elusive. A duck from Narnia. Thanks, a duck from Narnia. Welcome, man.
Dude, Demo Knight is pretty fun, though, man. When you're playing against people who don't know what they're doing,
mm-hmm.
You just get those 4Ks.
Get those heads.
Yeah, getting lots of head.
Dude, that's sexual.
My experience with Demo Knight is all it takes is one slightly aware player to ruin your entire day.
Oh shit, I was talking with my mic muted, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
No, I heard it.
What the fuck? Oh, I'm
spiking. Oh no! That's right. Didn't do much, did it?
It'll help me when I charge them because I'm spiky, but I'm.
Oh damn, butter shutter. Is that a train?
He's trying to feed a soldier, but I'm jumping in front trying to steal it. I got it.
Buttershutter, thanks for the sub as well, man.
You baited.
Welcome.
Fuck, bro, no, I wanted his head.
Shit. Dude, what? You don't get heads with that. Don't you know to play?
What do you, I've decapitated many.
Yeah, but it doesn't charge up heads on that one.
No, but this
Prometheus
is like the best
Hippopotami.
One.
Like a, this like is a real live Twitch sub train, guys.
Because you like the shield makes it recharge really fast, and then you get like
woo-woo!
Half a charge when you.
Wish I had like a clip to play.
Their ammo pack.
Yeah,
so
but
it's like
you don't get heads.
Usually, basically. Eats.
Don't kill him. He's my friend.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, finish him.
That fucking hit him. I'm pissed.
Hey, who's DDoSing me? Hey, stop it. Hey, buddy, stop that!
I'll get him. I'll get him good. Alright, all me. Zorpik, if that's how you say it. Zorpik as well with a sub. Man, thanks, guys. Appreciate everyone being here. It's exciting. Exciting stuff. You know what? I think in celebration of the update, one last time, we'll use the panic attack in the way that it currently functions, because they're changing the hell out of it, apparently. The Red Archer. Red Archer, welcome as well, dude. This BAP train is going nuts. We're going crazy. How'd I get on that small shack? I don't know. I learned it from Reddit, dude. I watched a tutorial.
Okay, is there any way to have your game in a different language, but like all the text is still English? So it's just like voice? Because I know that's
there's like a pirate mode, isn't there?
I don't know. I think that's Minecraft, dude.
No, they added pirate mode to this game. You're right about Minecraft, but I know that they added pirate mode to this one.
I don't know. Because, like...
it's hard to tell,
Jellafella. For a really long time,
I had
my game in French, and they all sound, like, really disgusting in French. Not all of them, but a lot of them. Like, soldier dude? Don't get me started. But like all of it's in French and it's annoying and like slow to read.
Dude, I don't want to do this taunt. I want to do this one. Yeah, see you later, Dante. Oh, I didn't want to do this taunt. Just no one push the cart anymore.
Why would I, fucker?
Kayorn. Kayorn, thanks, man. Actually, you guys have seen the shack one, but have you seen this one? Oh, shit. Oh, I fucked it up already. Don't worry. It's a really good one, guys.
Is this a spy pub?
It's really good.
This might be a spy pub.
Fuck.
Spub?
Yeah, you know, shpub. Get my shbubbin in before
look
the fire
that.
Update comes out.
And I'm right here. Why was there a spy there? He's like, I'm gonna cloak in this corner and wait for someone to do that exact thing.
Just got murked.
Got murkled.
I got fucking murkled, bro. This dude just walks around the corner and gives me his wrench. Yeah, I don't think this is a spy bug anymore.
I don't think he's caught on yet.
Jeez.
We have four engineers, I like.
Yeah, well, it's
is
the best class.
Pub? Is this a Huntsman pub, bro? Like, I'm sort of getting some, like, Arrow vibes right now.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm sort of picking some signals up.
Ooh.
Ooh, look at later. This guy's mine. I'm his. Dude, one of the weapons hurt. I've actually used extremely, like, little is the huntsman, dude. I feel like I need to become, like, a huntsman.
Yeah, god. There are people who are, like, really good with it. Like, Tag in particular, I've seen him do very well with it. It's kind of crazy.
Like, there's that video where he gets, like, kicked from the community pub because they think he's hacking with the huntsman, right?
Yeah, that's a classic.
Classic.
Why is everyone telling Dane what to wear and what to play? Well, it's because it's a lot of non-regulars. If I'm being completely H with you guys.
Once I become more powerful with the Huntsman, I think I'll evolve. This is my next career, my next path.
This is your destiny.
Yeah. Maybe it'll help me segue maybe into becoming just like better at headshot in general. Sniper's like my weakest class by far.
Funk, are you excited that you won't have to just like mindlessly like fire like bullets at nothing after this update?
Yeah, I'm excited at the fact that I won't have to deal with it every time I want to get into a fight. Just one and done.
Yeah.
Personally, I don't think heavy should require any brain to play. I should be able to autopilot it.
Okay, but what I want to see is I wanted to see some official, like, Fat Scout subclass support. That's what I
want to see a subclass for heavy. I don't know what, because truth be told, it does seem like a difficult task to create.
I want to see some rollerblades.
I think it would help to make him a little more popular.
Well, he already is a popular guy, you know, he's pretty hot, so...
Okay, but that's a superficial form of popularity. I'm talking about, like, organic popularity. Capiche?
Organic. That
kosher popularity.
Vegan popularity. Yeah. Vegan popularity.
Natch. Want some natch popularity.
No GMOs in this popularity.
Sniff glue. Thanks, sniff glue.
What? Who just joined?
Hello.
It's Pazier.
Later, dude.
Welcome.
I'm becoming more powerful with the Huntsman.
Are you back from your school? Or are you
I
on
am.
Your phone? Oh, okay.
Oh, hello, Pazier.
Hi. Pazier, hi, Smitty.
How's
it
heard
going?
I heard something about you, Pazier. I heard you wrote a very controversial MGS5 review on Steam, and I haven't checked it out yet. But
they called it a bad game because it was a bad game.
Oh.
Interesting.
And it was controversial.
Yeah, very, very controversial. Lots of mixed opinions about Pazier's.
See, the thing is
MGS5
that
if
more than 50% of people agree that a game is good, you cannot write a negative review. Because you're lying. It's controversial.
There's no room for opinions on my Steam reviews.
Yeah, reviews are no place for opinions. Get out.
Only state the facts.
Maybe you're just not brain, and you need more think.
I need more think. Please give.
Yo, are we gonna be able to push this point? Like,
no, it's impossible.
Well, I don't. Maybe if I get a little big, and I start getting some eels, get more big.
Like
might
Mario,
be able to
when
just
you
win this
when
curve.
You get when you get the thing, you just become twice as big. And then you start shooting fireballs? Question mark.
We need to push the point.
Let's see if I can spam this. I think I can. Oh, there's the med.
Oh my god,
oh,
there's
there
still
is.
A sentry gun back there.
Found him.
The missing man. Okay, no.
Captain Sentry,
no,
it's
man, get him!
A very He's small eight. Part of my life, but it is slightly, I mean, I don't know.
Alright, this might
I
just
tend
be
to just ignore it.
Might be that type of pub. Almost called it pub.
They're new.
That's different.
I need to get out of here. Oh, I still have one more. Let's use it. Oh yeah, he took damage.
I need a medic. This is a DH pub now.
Well, we've got a minute left. It's a little too late, I think.
Hey,
DH,
there,
more like dumbhead.
Hey there, Funk, how about you? Fuck off!
with pleasure.
They're making another Saw movie, what the fuck?
Are they really? How many have they made so far?
I don't know, but it's like a reboot or something, because it's just named Jigsaw. I just saw a Twitch ad.
Whoa, it's like dude, why didn't they call it Jigsaw Origins?
It's like,
then I would have
seen
it.
It's like number one. It's like Battlefield 1, Xbox One,
well,
Saw
I just like
one.
It when they put Origins at the end of a movie title.
So it has nothing to do with the Origins, it's just like a prequel.
Yeah, it's just like, yeah, we were going to talk about the teen superhero. I'm just gonna end up pushing it all the way to last, by the way. No, I'm getting air blasted or something. Oh.
Yo, I kinda the actually destroyed
fellow.
The sentries.
Update status, no.
Well, I guess it kinda makes sense. Like, have you ever been to the hardware store? How many saws do you see?
Whoa, so
more
true.
Than one.
You gotta make a new movie for every saw out there.
Oh yeah. I forgot it was actually an instructional video set. Instructional.
Yeah. Hosted by Mike Holmes from Holmes on Holmes.
Mike Holmes.
Yeah, don't you know? Haven't you ever seen Holmes on Holmes?
No.
No.
Oh, what? It's a classic. What? It's a classic. What?
Oh, whoops. I accidentally sent an invite to CJ who's playing Life is Strange. Stop playing the game. Play this fucking game.
Mike Let's Holmes play some. When are we going to get the Life is Strange TF2 update? we could just rewind time. I should avoid talking this evening, I guess.
Yeah, I'll remember to do that, Wind Waver.
Yeah, you should avoid writing reviews as well. I'm not very happy with you. I've literally never played it, so I actually have zero input.
I've got zero actual input, but I do have an opinion.
I have an opinion and zero input. And an opinion.
Yeah, to get TF2 is strange.
You sent an invite, it just sent me back to the Borneo server.
That's weird. Hold on.
Did you click the wrong one?
Squirrely wants Did to I play.
What is there to click that's incorrect?
Did you accidentally click uninstall?
Oh, I accidentally
they put that
the
button right
orange.
Next to the invite. It's a big goof.
No, I just clicked to accept game invite, but all it does is send me there.
Yo,
we're six stacking it.
Do you care if I invite someone, or do you want to keep your
I I'm pretty sure we have a six stack now.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh! It's Zoolander! Getting the old team back together. Ooh, baby.
Which map am I most excited for?
Yeah, have you seen it going around?
I really like,
No, never mind.
Ooh, Lazarus lot.
I saw like the whole like uncut like 2 minute ad where like they're getting all their whole team back together because Call of Duty World War II is coming out. I'm like, oh, listen, Matt's got like wife and kids. There's no way we're getting them, right? And then he's in the back of the car the next second. I'm like, wow, I can't believe we got him.
Wow, Julander quit his stream for mine.
Hello, Smitty, gamer? I don't think that this stream is sponsored by Call of Duty. Why did you even mention them?
I'm angry now. You mentioned
COD. I'm going to write an angry review, an angry negative review of
no,
Smitty.
No, I wasn't talking about COD. I was just talking about cock.
Dude, I love that.
What?
Let's talk about it all day.
Cock?
Yeah.
Wow, that's gay.
It's 2017, Dan. It's okay to be gay.
What? Really?
What?
Yeah, don't you know this is the year that everyone eats
oh,
ass?
Oh, hell yeah.
Year of the ass eat.
Year of the ass eat?
Yeah.
I want to get a greeting card with that for New Year's.
Do you want to do an ass eat parade?
Yeah, can we have an ass eat parade, guys? That sounds like great. Sounds so great.
I'm going to make a float, and it's just a giant ass, everyone can take bites out of it.
Edible ass float.
Everyone here is level 150, and then me and Smitty are just...
Yeah,
we're such just... a high level that I can't even see our badges. All I see is Smitty.
I get it. You guys are big, all right? You're big.
We're huge.
Okay? Yeah,
how much XP do you have, Dan?
We're huge.
1,424,756. I did the math. Are you talking to... We weren't talking to me?
Well, no. I meant on a separate occasion, I was talking to Squirrely, and he's like, how much XP do you have?
Oh.
I was like, about 920,000. He's kind of like, oh, okay. I have 2.1 million.
Yeah, he's got way more than us.
Fucking farmer.
I'm here to represent the little guys.
Where do you sit, Funk?
In XP.
Beneath us.
Yeah, in XP. But wow, Pazer.
66k.
Nice.
I'm just about coming up on 109k.
Can we get the next emote for Dane to be Uncle Look Down on Funk because he doesn't have enough XP?
Although, to be fair, a lot of times I'll leave matches before they end because I get bored.
I think you still get XP now for that.
Do you really?
Like, they fixed that pretty
Just let me have my excuse, man.
No, the real excuse is that you play Overwatch like a dork.
Yeah.
Ooh, ding dong.
That
there
would also
you.
Work.
Ooh, dat.
I think it's a squirrel boy.
Hello.
Hello,
boy.
There's a lot of people online. What's going on?
We're waiting for the update.
There's something happening tonight. Yeah. I'm not sure. I think it's the new ass eat year.
Oh.
Yeah, we're beginning a new cycle of ass eating this year.
It's a new cycle. Every cycle, more ass is eight.
More ass is eight?
As someone who just, like, blacked out for 30 seconds and then listened to the conversation...
Blacked out.
I gotta say.
Oh, doctor.
Speaking as someone who blacked out 30 seconds ago...
I'm listening.
That's it. Just want to let you know that I was speaking as that.
Speak.
Just for the rest of the night.
I actually thought
speaking
you were...
Speaking of political decline in the Middle East. That's all.
That's it.
That's it.
What is that thing that... Isn't that something we would do, Pazer?
What?
We would... I forget who I was doing that with. Where we would say the first part of a sentence. I know that was Josh. That was Josh that I was doing that with. What he would do is say say something like, I don't know. He's usually not on in the evenings anymore. But he would say something like,
because the evenings are like midnight for him.
He would say something like, what's the difference between... And then he would stop talking.
So who do you think would win in a fight?
Yeah, stuff like that.
I mean, it's not even a contest.
Yeah, exactly.
I think it's pretty clear that...
How do you guys feel about...
Yeah, I feel pretty. Oh, so pretty.
I feel pretty.
So, which TF2 YouTuber do you think is the best?
Bears? Battlestar Galactica.
I think I gotta give it Bears to Beats. The Boom Boom King.
Dude, I don't know if I ever told anybody about this, but for the longest time, for both my 100k and 200k videos that I wanted to do, I knew that I wanted to make a song or a mixtape of some sort, and I really wanted him to be in a song, and I actually got in a call with him and we talked about it for a good amount of time, but he never followed up. He's just kind of a flaky person. Yeah, I really am disappointed.
Whoa.
I kind of
I was listening to Silky the Boom Boom Queen, and I'm like, man, I want to find the instrumentals of these and just make like a diss track on
They're
Silky.
So good.
Hey Dane, when's your birthday by the way? Just wondering.
My birthday?
Yeah, like
just
what month
actually?
What
August 27th, 1990.
Shit.
Why? I'm a Virgo. Are we not compatible? Is that what you're asking?
No, I was just wondering.
It's your astrological sign.
Oh, it might be a Christmas present then. You'll have to just see if you can get me in contact with Silky.
Oh, do you have a Christmas present for him?
Well, maybe I'll try and work something out.
That's like four birthdays worth of presents. You're gonna have to work for that.
Why does Valve News Network have 3,000 viewers?
Because he posts a video along with his... what he does is he posts a video on his channel, and he has, like, over 200k subs, so... I mean, I would probably have that if I did the same thing.
But he's not doing anything. I don't even know if he's, like, in-game.
He's probably just watching the page and talking about it.
Yeah, people just want to get hype, you know? It's pretty much a waiting room.
Pressing.
Speaking of, like, people with, like, high view counts, I went to go drop in on Insomnia's stream. He's doing really well for himself. It's pretty cool.
Who?
Insomnia?
I'll just dive to the spy.
Remember, we met him at PAX, like, 2 years ago.
Yeah, he's been doing,
There we go.
He was casting a CSGO match with, like, 7k people watching. Yeah. That's impressive as heck.
Nice.
He's a real boy now.
Well, I'm 7k old, so...
7,000 minutes.
Has anybody, like, streamed, but just watching another stream? So, like, if I started streaming, but I'm
watching a stream?
I should just do that with a VNN stream. Get all his viewers over here.
VNN stream.
Roger did something close, didn't he? Like,
Roger would always like watch stuff. Yeah.
Roger did like the weird.
He would play like one round of TF2 and then watch like a video for like 10 minutes.
Yeah, well, he integrated like other stuff in his Hearthstone and all that.
I just remember seeing him doing a lot of like send me memes on Twitter and I'll watch them. For a while.
Send me a meme. Goodbye, Joander.
Goodbye! I'm gone.
They have a lot of heavies. We need to be crits Widowmaker, I think.
Sorry, I'm owning.
The only way. You're on spy now!
Sorry, I'm owning. I have one
heavy
point.
Heavy zone!
I want to use my funk, or my Dane stream token. To just talk about something someone said. Someone just randomly said Funk's fat.
Wow,
it's true.
That's
I don't know why I would just bring it up.
I mean, Funk's bro, fat, like cool. Maybe you misspelled it.
You know, Funk wishes he was that big, honestly.
I'm working on it. I'm
working on becoming large.
Look at his numbers. Look at his numbers. He's such a tiny level. He's not big.
He's a little man.
I'm sorry.
I'm eating nothing but bologna sandwiches. And shaving every day, trying to get to that heavy point.
How about you try switching those around? Eat the shaving cream, shave with the sandwich.
And slap a little bologna on your face.
Just like slather the bologna on my face.
Yeah. And you have a nice little
Sure where we're going with this conversation.
It's actually used as a...
To be completely
I know where it's going.
Coolant for your head.
Well, you have to remember.
Nice and cool.
Dude, Squirrely, you're my only hope. Go medic, immediately.
All of my other teammates are idiots.
Did we ever
hear any more
news about the pro map integrations on default maps? Because I heard stuff about I mean, this is speculation, I don't have anything to back it up, but like them changing some maps like Viaduct and stuff to have pro elements with the different elements.
Really missing that.
Do we know anything about that?
They did that with Snake Water. I feel like if they can get in contact with the original map maker, and like they're willing to do something, I think Valve will like work with them.
It would be nice.
But that's just all speculation. Actually, I have no
idea.
Yeah,
that's it.
Comet Gamer with
the
resub.
Like perfect
like, Comet with the 20.
That's what they did with Snake Water. So
back,
so
Comet,
I
man.
Assume they did for other maps.
Good to have you here. At the end
and
of all days.
I think they did that with Metalworks a bit.
This is the last TF2 day, actually. That guy Rob
Double
with a new sub, thanks dude.
Idiot alert.
Alright, we're gonna own. Use. Oh, you did it.
Soldier bombing. Why?
Can I own when I'm in debt?
Can you own when you're in debt?
Dragon Queen Dragon.
Is that what you said?
Queen!
Yes, how can I own when I'm
thanks
in
for
debt?
The sub. Dragon Queen Dragon.
Oh no. Become a free man.
A Freeman. A Gordon Freeman. Like that game.
Kill the dispenser immediately.
Has anyone heard about the Freeman Society in Canada? Like that whole, it was like a movement that happened like a decade ago or something.
I don't want to hear.
Cardboard cutout of Gordon Freeman.
Essentially
just
what you
wheezing
do
as well.
Name.
You're healing
you turn in your citizenship, and they give you money, and you, like, lose all debt and everything, but you're, like, not a citizen of the country anymore, and you have... You're not a citizen of any country.
Right.
You're just a free man, and you abide by, like, the three universal rules of, like, the UN or something, which is basically just don't be a dick, don't be a piece of shit, and you're, like, fine, and it's just a bunch of people, like, living out in the woods, and they're like, yep, don't gotta pay any taxes.
Sure, dude.
You just, like, live the nomad lifestyle?
Nah, well, because they can... If there's, like, no established, like, civilization, like, a certain amount of, like, distance, I guess. Like, you have to be a certain distance away, I guess, from civilization.
Don't want any
just,
of those
like,
filthy
free land that you
free
can just,
manders.
Like, go live there. So you can just, like, go set up like, a cabin in the middle of nowhere.
Get them away. Oh, man, there is much heavy now.
It's kind of funky. There's like this whole like weird conspiracy theory behind it as to like why you can turn yourself your citizenship in.
Wait, so they're not like sovereign citizens, right? Like a sovereign state? Like how does it work?
So like apparently I'm not going to go into it cuz I don't know the details and it's also like dumb and weird. But apparently like Canadian citizens are not actually people. They're just considered a piece of property on the stock market. So you can turn in your citizenship and then they give you the money, like whatever your stock is worth, and you're just not a citizen anymore.
Okay, well that's a thing.
And it has to do with like some weird, because I guess Canada uses citizens as collateral when they borrowed a bunch of gold from England during like
World War.
We'll
kill all these people for you. You don't pay us back. Don't worry about it.
No, is human trafficking still a problem?
Sounds like
no.
It might be. So, hi, I'd like to sign myself up to be humanly
trafficked. It's all really
weird. Can you pay me $2,000? Thank you. That's like selling your like body for money, but like not even just selling like a kidney, you're just doing the whole thing.
I don't know why I didn't think that.
But imagine it for sex.
You're not selling your body, you're freeing it.
It's the ego death, actually, is what it is. Hi, can you pay me to have an ego death? Thanks, bye. Something's
Thanks,
wrong
really.
With my, like, my game textures right now, because my, like, cube maps are, like, literal cubes. The snow is just, like, a checkerboard. What's going on?
You have a cool config, that's what.
It's your config, Pazer.
I don't know.
What's wrong with it?
I saw that was broken earlier. I don't know
yeah,
exactly what caused
that.
It wasn't
broken before, and now it is.
Are you on DX8?
No, I'm on DX98.
I have no clue then.
Nine in front of it, yeah.
Thonk. DX980.
DX980.
Not sniper anymore. Why am I trying to scope him?
Why are my frames dropping like nuts? Like nuts. They're not dropping on OBS, they're just dropping in general.
Kill this idiot.
No idea why. Always something. Always something.
What is his problem? He's got one brain cell.
Hold on, let me restart the stream. Guys? Hold on. Hold on, Squirrely. I'm doing something.